Namaste. I'm Dr. Murali Manohar Chirumamilla. This video is all about an important health topic. So please stay tuned until the end.
Clove. Subject inputs by Dr. Murali Manohar Chirumamilla, MD Ayurveda. Fascinating points. Clove is known as Shringar, Divyagandha, and Grahanihara in Sanskrit. The tree is of annual type, always full of green leaves. The inflorescence is very fragrant, making the surrounding atmosphere very pleasant. The tree is 10 to 12 meters tall. The flowering begins after 8 to 9 years. The buds are used in medicine as well as in cooking. The oil, which is extracted out of the buds, is very costly and of medicinal value. Therefore, it is removed before the buds are marketed for other purposes. Clove is available in the countries such as Java, Sumatra, Malaya, Zanzibar, and Mauritius, and India, in the states of Travancore, Cochin, and in some parts of Mumbai. Medicinal uses. Smoking. The tobacco cigarettes, if smoked along with the clove bud, helps to get rid of the addiction. Bad breath. For halitosis, clove bud should be kept in the mouth and chewed. It is also used as a mouth freshener after meals. Upper respiratory disorders. Clove reduces the symptoms of cough, cold, throat irritation, and lethargy. Headache. Paste of the clove buds should be applied on the forehead, or oil should be inhaled in mild quantities in case of headache. Toothache. In case of severe toothache, a piece of cotton soaked in the clove oil should be kept on the affected tooth to reduce pain. However, the bud, if kept for a long time in the mouth, causes ulceration due to its hot qualities and strong properties. It is very effective in reducing the infection and swelling of the gums. Loss of appetite. Orange buds, if consumed along with the powder of clove, acts as an appetizer. Digestive disorders. Clove also acts on the hepatobiliary system. Therefore, it can be successfully used on the symptoms like stomachache and gaseous distension along with asafoetida powder, ghee, and salt. A hot infusion of clove, prepared by boiling about 5 to 6 buds in 1 liter of water, should be sipped for digestive disorders like indigestion and anorexia. Wanting. The same infusion should be taken at the interval of 10 to 15 minutes in vomiting due to pregnancy. Also, a mixture of powder of clove bud and honey is effective for the same. Urinary infections. Cold infusion is also effective in the dose of 5 to 10 milliliters. Every 15 minutes in urinary infections and swelling on the body due to kidney disorders. Sexual weakness. The betel leaf, fondly eaten in all the parts of India, if taken along with cloves, cardamom, nutmeg, and betel nut, acts as an aphrodisiac. A word of caution. Clove should not be used in excess. It is contraindicated in persons suffering from mouth ulcers, alcoholics, and on empty stomach.
Feeling great for your interest. I am signing off for now. In the next video, I will meet you with another topic. For more interesting videos like this, please subscribe this channel and click the bell button. Shatam Jeeva, Sharado Vardhamanaha. Shatam Hemantan, Shatam Vasantan. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay safe, be positive and keep smiling. Love you all. Subham.
डॉक्टर चिरुमामिल्ल मुरली मनोहर एमडी आयुर्वेद रक्षा आयुर्वेदालय प्लॉट नंबर 13 राममूर्ति नगर सीबीसीआईडी कॉलोनी हैदर नगर हैदराबाद 5,85,000 तेलंगाना स्ट्रीट इंडिया लैंडमार्क कुकटपल्ली एरिया मेट्रो टाइन पिलर नंबर A663 ईमेल मुरली मनोहर 2008@gmail.com వెబ్సైట్ అడ్రస్ www.muralimanohar.com. ఫోన్ నంబర్స్ 9246575510, 9177445454.